There it is.
Wait, check it out. Watch the fire.
I am honored to receive this bountiful gift.
Where's Blombies at?
Kill you more!
Back to their location.
Yeah, I finally got enough for Thompson.
Nice.
I'm all set in my life now. I'm not gonna let any of these zombies come out. I can't kill them for sure. So I'll just let them out and probably during next insta-kill.
You can get a next insta-kill.
Yeah, whenever that is.
I'm getting ammo. Look how hard it is.
Me and Doggy, that's why we went down so many times there. Well, actually, it went down like once, I think. I think, how many times did I go down by the window? Once or twice?
Like, yeah.
I thought it was good.
Without ammo, cannot achieve victory.
We got ammo.
Does anyone have a pack punched Tommy? I'm getting some decent amount of zombies here.
Shall I remove another?
I got two more. Stick to the fire.
Okay, these zombies are about to come out. Somebody needs to kill these zombies. Alright, I'm good, bro. You can go back. You can go back. Just stay here for like 10 seconds, kill them, go back. That's all you gotta do.
Shoot it! Oh my god, I fell.
Your numbers do not concern me!
I'm gonna revive them.
Wait. Yo, Doggy, go revive them. I'll cover you. Alright, you guys want me to run the train? Alright, I'll run.
Yeah, wait, run. He doesn't have...
Who doesn't have Mustang?
I don't have Sally's. And I don't have any guns to kill them anyways. What are you guys doing? No!
Oh shit!
What the fuck? Dude! Why are you running the opposite way as me?
You will not overwhelm me! It is a good day to die!
Wait, what? Aldi?
Wait,
what the fuck? I went down like instantly.
Dude, nobody was watching me when I was training. That's why I went down. Because y'all left like 8 crawlers, and I had a pile still chasing me.
Dude, I went down instantly. It's almost like you killed me with Sally's. That's crazy. You should watch the video.